Imagine you're caught up in heavy rain when you're at this pillared hall. Imagine taking shelter here and watching the rain as it belts down on the town below. Imagine watching the earth around you soaking up the rain. Imagine the streams forming and flowing down. Imagine the rising fragrance of rain. Then you will thank this hall for being here. Other than this, it is very difficult to imagine how this hall could have helped the pilgrim. The 24 pillars are placed at such short distances from one another that there is very little room to settle down comfortably. Do you see that open, temple-like structure further ahead? And the standalone Manasthambha pillar on this side? Well, you must be told that all these features, including the two water tanks, the pillared hall, the basadi over there, and this Manasthambha are all attributed to two brothers, Chennanna and Chikkanna. So, let us cover these two places before climbing further. Let us look over that temple-like structure now, which is in fact called the Chennanna Basadi